Understood.
Trust me, I know how it is playing Messenger Boy. It's very frustrating, but the cadet phase is very it is a frustrating thing, but it's worth it once you get the badge.
I'm surprised you've managed to nail down exactly how I'm feeling.
Oh, trust me, I was a cadet for 2 weeks, maybe longer.
I was hearing from Bolton that she got a badge within 5 days.
Yeah, it really varies.
The program was different back then.
It varies. There's some cadets that, I should say deputies that were cadets for over 30 days, but that shouldn't worry you because they were very inactive. Alright, once we get through roads, we're gonna pick it up.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's pick it up. Did you buy that horse?
No, this horse was given to me by the Dead Horse Program. If you were wondering.
I see.
I believe,
Riders? Whoa! Keep going. I'm gonna take a left on the tracks. Let's get back on the road. The reason I bring that up, the frustration, because I felt the same way. Have you met Deputy Coyote yet? Let's rest the horses. He went through something very similar as well. A lot of deputies do. It's a hard feeling to, it's a hard pill to swallow seeing people you're going to be working beside going to dangerous situations and you can't do anything except update others. Can we watch the gunfight later? I don't know. Cool. I might want to avoid it for meta. Alright, you ready to pick it back up?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go. Wagon. Going right. We're gonna cut off the road up ahead. Resting the horses. Slowing down. We're gonna approach this very carefully. Listen, if a bunch of masked goons jump out and point guns at me, at us, you run away, alright? I'm gonna stay put, because the thing that matters most is you getting that tip out to let law know what's happening. Let's set our horses here and go on foot. Our deputies are still here. I'm gonna go check in with them to see if they need an extra. Just wait here, I'll come back and let you know, alright?
Mm-hmm.
Howdy, do y'all need an extra? Are you guys good?
We'll begin the assault.
Are you checking the other? Undersheriff, you want our eighth here?
Melodyne.
Grabbed.
Now we need him. We need this man.
Well, I can't take a look at the paperwork right now, so I'm going to defer to you. If you think this classifies as warranting 8 rather than 7, I will approve it. But if not, then I would prefer 7.
It definitely does.
We've been in constant shootouts with them. Absolutely. Yeah. They're very aggressive. They rob law constantly. We should have 8 here.
All right.
They're at two of them in there are at least at 1,300 days, and the others are at 1,000.
Okay, so we have our 8.
Go get that tip out, all right.
Oh, we have 9 here. Wait, what?
Wait, what?
This is a cadet. It's a cadet.
Okay.
Oh.
All right. If this is the last time I see a cadet, I think you'll be a fine deputy.
Hey, cadet, come here.
Yes, sir.
I want the cadet to go grab an armored wagon. I need somebody to give him enough money for that armored wagon.
I'm broke, Sheriff.
I'll give him
100. It's 48. It's fine.
All right, we need somebody to keep an eye on them.
That's all I got. That's all I have.
How much are the armors?
I genuinely don't know how much they are.
All right, fuck it. I'll give you another 50.
Damn, this cadet is getting paid more than I am. Fucking hell.
So what was the conversation about? What happened?
We were trying to see if we met
them at a different location, they might have talked about a deal, but this is their home and they ain't going anywhere unless it's in the blood.
I'll go send a tip and I'll bring the wagon.
Yeah, double time it. Do it quick.
Nah.
What do we got here?
There's 2 up on the right now.
You got Greaves, Kennedy, Fish, Love. Abner, Valentine, Olia, and Hooper.
You get Bishop?
Yep.
I believe that was everybody mentioned.
All right. Just do your best.
He's got it.
They want to be in on a sheriff. Let's do this.
So, where we were standing earlier, there is a lot more cover over there as well. If they're trying to,
they might all try to shoot at once. So watch yourself.
There we go.
Yep, they just shot.
Get going, guys. Get cover.
Get back
here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Fuck. I really wish I brought a bolt action.
Watch out, Bishop.
Behind you, Bishop.
They're wasting ammo, let them.
They've got some more.
What the fuck is he doing?
Thanks.
What?
It ain't safe to move up just yet. We got one on the left, we got 2 on the right.
Right, yeah, somebody pop up here and trade with me.
There's one on the top left.
Top left? Where?
On the wrong platform.
Having a hard time seeing him on the left.
He's dancing.
He's dancing
yeah, he's
around.
Dancing real
yep.
good.
Sure to
be
a little,
be friendly.
I don't have enough ammo to do the suppressing fire meme.
These fellas, they're known to hold at least a few hundred things of ammunition, so.
I'm sure they have more in boxes.
How's everybody feeling? Anybody here?
Nope. Feeling good?
Couple of grades.
You guys want the suppressing fire meme? Eat lead!
Good job, Jesse.
Suppressive fire! Ugh. I think I shot Kennedy, guys. He walked in front of my gun. Kennedy, did I graze you there? Oh, okay.
Jesse, please don't shoot. Don't shoot Kennedy.
I'm just...
Kennedy's one of the good ones.
Peeking their heads out. Let's keep them down. Give them a little bit of suppressive fire.
Hooper, I have an idea.
What's the idea?
We start digging a cave into this wall.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Is he still dancing over there?
I don't see him right now. He's hiding, but he's up there still. Yeah, he's up on that platform. Where's the one in the middle?
Somewhere behind that.
Okay. Boxes? Okay.
Yep. Right above the horses.
What do you think about shooting down the horses, though, to just to take away that option?
Undersheriff, we have a mission to kill horses.
Yeah.
Kill horses.
Kill horses.
I don't want to kill the horses. I'm not shooting the horse. Oh, it's a sheriff order.
Only if they're running for the horses.
Only if they're running for the horses.
Only if they're running for horses. Okay.
Log pile. Behind the log pile.
On the rock. On the pile. Left side of that lumber pile.
Left side lumber pile.
Back up on the platform.
Is he back up? All right.
I saw him for a second. He went back. Make sure y'all are thinking friendly down there.
Elmer's still up. He looks like it.
Guys, I can't see shit, man.
On the right platform is not stuck there out for a bright.
I wanna look with binocs.
Do we think we got any of them down?
One on the platform, one on the tower.
One on the platform, yep.
I think we got the one down up there?
I don't think so. I don't know.
No, I don't think anybody's down on their side.
No one's down.
They're gonna have to get supplies at some point, they're gonna run out.
Well, we're the only ones shooting right now. They're not. So.
Yeah, I don't see. I don't see.
Our supplies too.
I don't see anything right now. They might have fallen back.
All right, let's hold up. Wait for them to fire again. Give away their positions, and then we'll open up on them.
Yep. Top the person right, on the right is peeking out.
Oh yeah, top right, boxes.
Just let him do it.
We got man on platform again.
Watch that
on the left.
Fire. Next time that comes out, I want guns on it.
All right.
We're not peeking him up here because we're very exposed if we do that.
No, they're trying to. Yep.
Kennedy, when this guy gets on that platform up on the left, let's fuck him up.
All right.
He's shooting from the cliff.
Shot on platform 2.
What's that?
All right, once we see him on the platform, I'll might call, all right? We'll shoot together.
Yep, sounds good.
There he is. 3, 2, 1, fire! Okay, hold it. Oh, he's up higher, up higher. 100 rounds.
One round.
Interesting. Okay, so they can go higher right there.
Yeah, yeah.
You got one on the platform.
Platform, platform.
One on top.
High, high platform.
That seemed like a coordinated shooting on their part. Platform, he's peeking. Watch for him.
He's peeking out on the platform on the right.
Platform.
Where are these shots coming from right now?
Middle.
Platform, platform.
Platform.
Up top, platform,
up
top.
Platform.
Platform, top left.
Yep.
Heard. I don't have a shot on that one at all.
There's two platforms, so the wooden one and then the top platform, which is a wooden cliff just above it. Or the rock face just above it. They get on both of them.
One peeking on the right side by the boxes.
Oh, I got him. That one's just drawing fire. He ain't even shooting.
Hey, Undersheriff.
Yeah.
We might have time for it, but would you like me to go to town and grab a few boxes of ammunition and bring it back?
If you grab a box of ammo, that would be appreciated, yeah.
Will do.
And clean my gun quick.
They're whistling for horses.
That's an
idiot. Oh, okay. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Never mind. False call. Platform.
hurting pretty bad.
I'm gonna clean my gun, Kennedy. Give me a second.
Yep.
Center barricade. Did you clean my gun?
Shit, I don't have any gun or fucking gun oil. Okay. This place is fucked, man. This place is, fucked. Blow up a lantern.
If it turns foggy, I need eyes out. Yes, sir. Welcome to the crossing, sir. Cover my head. Carmen, do you have any ammo with you?
All right. Let's get this wagon. I want it positioned right here, right in front of me. Right by this light.
Bro, they're fucking hiding in the bushes, man. Get out of the fucking bushes. Also, Zeus, thank you for the raid. Hello. They're back on the platform. Left platform. Waiting for a Hooper to come back with ammo before we push. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, this is bad, man. What the fuck? I'm going back up there. Fuck that. Just, you know, get up the rock, Jesse. Just, you know, climb up the rock. Yeah, that looks like it was a close one.
That was from you.
Just a little souvenir.
Platform peeking. He peeked a couple times. There he is.
All right.
You seeing him through this log just fine? He's on top of that platform for you?
Right now I can't see. No, I don't think so.
So when you see him, he's on top of that platform.
Okay.
No, that was a question.
Well, when I see him, he's moving, he's dancing around, but he's definitely up there.
Top of it,
on the very top, yeah.
No, on top of the wooden platform.
On the wooden, yeah, that's where he's dancing. That was the most difficult. That was like an AI conversation, man. Why was that so hard? You got him? You hit him?
Did I?
You did.
Till nighttime or daytime, that's where we have an advantage. I feel at least so.
I mean, put it this way, they don't got supplies. I mean, they might have supplies, but it's limited. We could keep sending people back and forth.
I mean, how's everyone doing?
50 rifle. Good. But we have a
rifle. 100 rifle. I'm what, okay. My last gun oil.
I have a shit ton of gun oil still. I have like 70.
Horse behind? So wagon?
It's Hooper. Supplies.
Beautiful.
Supplies are out. We got first box of stews. Two other boxes are all ammo.
Oh, Hooper.
Alright.
This
you
is.
Hold up here. I'm gonna grab ammo real quick.
This is like the Battle of Troy, guys. We're sieging them out, man. All right, trade out with me. All right.
Did you say,
and we got stews, yes.
Okay. I should be good on stews for a little while, but...
Ain't nobody starving on my watch.
Appreciate it. Moonlight is starting to come in. Speaking.
Thank you.
You hit him.
He's peeking up on that platform now. A bunch.
Oh, fuck. Watch out.
Hey, Walker, get rid of that wagon. Gotcha.
We already shot those.
Yep. Okay. How about everybody shoots it themselves? Yeah.
We're burning our own wagon.
I can use some more. I'm not against more.
I hear some horse hoops.
Glad the weather cleared up.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's
really dark in the shadows over there at top right. I can't really see if they're peeking from there, so I'm gonna stop peeking it. I don't wanna lose my head. It'd be terrible.
Don't blow up those lanterns. I'm moving the crates.
Focus, come on. Get back on.
We're watching. They're not really peeking on the left.
I haven't seen them on the right.
Hasn't been peeking as well either.
I'm wondering if we might have gotten one of them down. That's why they're doing it.
Then if they need to sleep, they could come push us, man.
I would lean more towards that they're trying to bait us in, personally.
Oh, he's peeking on the right.
The box is good?
I'm cleaning my gun.
I reckon we wait until the daytime and then we get questions here because then we can actually see them easily. If we
ain't I'm just asking. Yeah, no. I got you, neurons. I got you.
Pushing. That's an idiot.
No, us.
I think since we have 8, we should be the ones to push, though.
As of right now, we are not.
I really don't care about winning
sure,
this gunfight because, I mean, they're criminals, right? We'll get them eventually, but that's my take on it.
Let's give a good volley on that lumber pile. Show them we're still here. Hold up.
Imagine they all went. Imagine they're not even there anymore. They just went to bed.
At all. The fucking fish with the barrel on it, dude. We're gonna get.
Yeah, I know. Could you imagine they just climbed into the tents and went to bed?
Be really hard to sleep with all this gunfire. Serving. That's all they're doing right now.
100%. They're not even shooting a single bullet.
No. Try to go to your left side here.
I just can't get up there again. I was all up on there earlier.
You gotta get that.
Follow me, Hooper, right here. Just run up that. All right, we got daybreak.
Beautiful.
Maybe not. Platform.
Because we're in a shadow. Yeah, fog rolling in.
Oh, this fog is bad.
This fog is very heavy.
Vision, be ready. Be ready. Keep fire on them.
Make them think we could see them.
I heard one of them say ouch.
Yep. Make them think we can see them. Bro, we could use this fog to move in for real.
Get on the right, right hand side, right hand side.
Right hand side.
Right hand side moving forward.
They're on the ground moving forward, right hand side. They're pushing.
Double tree. Big tree.
Big tree.
fucking shot my hat.
Platform, platform.
What'd y'all say?
How many do we have on the ground in front of us? One on the far right.
One right now, far right.
Hooper, we should try to fuck this guy up.
Right side peeking.
There he is.
Bandaging.
They're taking turns popping up on the right platform.
He's made. Be smart, guys. Play safe.
Hey, play it smart. Come on. He's up by that tree. There.
Platform.
Watching. Two top right, one top left. One down below, unknown on last.
Watch out for the left one to come out after.
They have really good tactics, man.
I'm cleaning real quick.
You got one that's ran back.
Are there still some on the right, Hooper?
Yeah, okay. I don't know. They even shot me in the wire. Or shot at me.
High crates.
Yeah, he's by the tree, by the tree.
Okay, be careful, y'all up there.
Reloading. Platform.
Yeah, one on him. You in cover?
Platform.
Platform's hitting me.
Yeah, platform. It's platform. Top left.
By the 3 feet.
Get cover if you need to. It's left side. It's platform that's shooting you guys. Watch out.
We're good.
I'm gonna need some oil soon. Anybody's got extra? I got a little bit. Not too much. Oh, never mind. By the time I'm done cleaning my gun, it's gonna be fucked.
Platform. Just one. One on us.
One on us. They can't get up that side, can they?
Rock in front of us.
At least one.
One and then one to the left.
Hooper, did he get up the hill?
I don't see him up.
On the rock, in front. I need a bandage up.
Alright guys, take care of your wounds, please.
You alright buddy, you need anything?
We have any bandages in these
some reassuring yeah, some words.
Kennedy's hit.
He's down. Is he down? One on the rocks is down. Pushing.
They're pushing up. Come on.
Top rock. Top of the rock.
I think there's already three there. Reloading.
Kennedy, you okay?
All right. Speaking.
I'm here. I'm alive.
Oh, I fucked up.
Yeah, lay the fuck down. Watch the one on the road.
Yes, you know.
Okay, guys, I think we should push back. Let's
push back. Push back.
Get one on the rock still. They're moving up! They're moving up, watch out the rock, Bishop!
I love that Hooper's doing this, man.
Alright, I need to fall back from the bandages.
The ropes, on the ropes. Two on the ropes. Stay right there, buddy. I'll come back for you.
Fall back, fall back!
Yeah, where's the angle of the fight? You guys ready to roll for injuries? Hooper, no! Mi amor! This was hella fun, man. The good gunfight.
Alright, stay safe. Use cover.
Alright.
Hit my ass, I can't even see.
Let's roll for injuries, guys.
They're moving up!
Push it left!
No, Hooper! Okay, let's pull up the chart. They're pushing, guys, they're pushing! All right, here we go, chat. So let's roll for severity, 1 through 20. Hold on. Damn, look at all the rude boys, man. All right, let's roll. Here we go. 1 through 20. A 12. Let's go for a hit location. 1 through 100.
Gather them up.
Oof, man, we rolled a 4, guys. So we got a minor injury, but it's in the head.
Oh shit, let me see if they got any supplies for us. Damn. Damn, you motherfuckers took everything, you greedy bastards.
You know, put them right here in the center over here. They got supplies? Hey, get what you can from the crate. Come on, get what you can from the crate.
There's some soups and bandages, that's about it.
Soups and bandages.
Where's Henry?
Henry, Raymond got him.
We have to get... Alright, make sure he's alright. Let's go.
You got me a brave fucking siege.
Get everything, and we need to get the fuck up out of here, okay? Who ain't got horses?
Nobody got horses.
Leave him here in the film.
That means, we got...
Can you pick this one up? Come here, can you pick this one up?
We got shot in, like, the chest. Or no, we got shot somewhere... Hold on, let's fucking switch the song, man.
Put him over here.
We got shot somewhere not fatal, but...
fucking Bishop.
We fucking fell and hit our head or something.
Look at this chica over there as well coming back for a pistola. Do you imagine this one? Coming to our fucking home and expecting to make it away, Rudy. Can't you imagine this one?
I cannot look imagine. They came here now, Kefala. We knocked back.
Blood
you know
loss.
I still need that piece. We could, you know.
No. Leave the
No effect? Dude, this one's not making any sense, dude.
I've been holding my blade long enough, fella, but I don't even want to do that to him, fella.
I count seven.
We're missing one, yeah.
Maybe one ran away.
Pick up the power right here.
Oh, you got him.
Alright.
You fucking burned me, amigo.
I don't know if we're going to stick to that. That was kind of lame.
If any of y'all can hear me, you tell the rest of the Muppet Department that if they want to come back to Rue Ridge, they better bring a Gatling gun with them. Because we don't go down easy, not when we're at our home.
I'll go gather up the horses for Ahwee.
Gather up all the horses.
They never killed Dutch, you know.
Welcome to Rue Ridge, you punk bastards.
Guys, this place is way harder to take than Fort Mercer, Van Horn, Thieves Landing.
See, if you would have smoked a Dutchie before in your life, you would have known.
This place is way harder to take.
Come on, get all the horses you can. We're getting the fuck up out of here.
Come on, let's hop on.
All the cover is on one side. All the cover is on that one side. We need Kono to go and put some barriers on our side.
Some of the arses over there. Remy look like he's finna cry.
Where's Remy? Where'd Remy go?
He went back for your arse.
How'd you guys have 8? Because they have escalated respawns. I'm thinking, guys, if I perma right now, everyone loves Jesse. It would be such a good perma. Are they allowed to bag mid-fight? No.
There was also with me.
There was four of them.
Don't none of you stop breathing, all right?
Fuck no. It'll take more to kill me.
Cause I'll find out where you're going. I'll kick your ass.
Hell yeah. Me too. Wait.
There was four of them.
Under Sheriff. You all right?
Yeah. Welcome to Saints Crossing. First day on the job.
Yeah.
Well, that's how you get veterancy.
Hi, I want to offer promotion of your channel, viewers, followers, chat bots.
I was pretty sure I shot at least one of them.
Don't understand.
Make sure you guys just hold pressure on your own wounds, alright?
Yep.
How about you go fuck yourself, fella? Get out of my chat.
I was meaning to go to Gorma today instead.
Every time you try to take the day off, Bishop, this happens.
This is bullshit.
Bishop, you're never allowed to take a day off ever again.
It wasn't a day off. I tried to take one.
Uh-huh.
Yesterday, I tried to take a day off, and I got robbed. Within 30 seconds of me taking off my badge.
Okay, never, ever take your badge off ever again.
All right.
In it to your chest. Forever.
No, there is someone else that wants to do that to me. Love, how are you doing over there?
I'm doing great.
Yep.
I saw you behind him. You made them stab each other.
They tackled the fuck out of me. They tackled me and then they started stabbing each other.
Yeah.
They all wanted to go for me and tackle me, but they went for each other.
Yeah.
Like hyenas.
Yeah.
You actually had a really good jump. They didn't see you over behind that rock at all.
Nope.
If it wouldn't have been six of them, you probably would have counted one or two.
Yeah.
Did a single one of them not go down, guys? I thought they were giving callouts that one went down.
They were literally running down there. Could have ran back to their camp and probably held it.
How you doing, Hooper?
No one went down?
Well,
bro, these guys need to work on their callouts then, because they've been given callouts.
Buddy.
Just Jesse.
That's an idiot.
Oh.
About Abner.
Jesse!
I let the Rangers know where we were, so
Jesse.
Hopefully they come on over.
You're the cadet.
Jesse.
Abner, you all right?
That's an idiot. Yep.
Love and will. Those fuckers.
All right, so Jesse.
Whoever's closest to Jesse, somebody please try and wake him. He won't wake up.
Kennedy, reach over and give him a shot.
Okay.
Hey.
When help comes, they can take him first.
I tried to move him. I tried to get him out of here, but
it does not look good. Here, we got riders.
Bolton, Rangers.
Jesse first. Bolton. Jesse first. Now.
Jesse first.
Grab Jesse.
They've already cleared out.
No,
they're gone.
They're
gone.
Get Jesse out of here.
He's the one that
came out of the pile first.
Oh.
Oh, I'm not Jesse.
Sir, I know. I understand. You were right on top of him, though. I'll tend to.
There
do
he is.
Don't move him just quite yet. Let's see you.
Alright.
I'm gonna move him at least.
Got
some blood
left
on his mouth.
Okay.
The only one not conscious.
All right, can you alert the Rangers who's next?
Yeah. Common's got him.
I think after that one. Anyone else doing really bad?
Well.
Make sure wounds are packed before we move them.
Yep.
That was a good shot.
But who is the most critical here?
Yes, it's a great the rest of us, I think, were kind of even.
Okay. Get you to the side here.
Yeah, I do not believe there's any state medics around, so we're gonna need to,
Alright.
I'm not feeling too bad.
Yep.
Alright, just to prevent some space, I would like everyone being taken to Blackwater. They have more space there.
Blackwater, got
it. Fair enough.
Yep.
Bishop, what's this one's name?
Okay, I will take off the bandage.
Alright.
And clean it for you, and then re-bandages.
Done.
Sorry, just making sure you
still actually do not have a bag on me. Shit.
I have multiple. Come here.
Oh, I got it. Alright.
Okay.
Let's get you up.
Okay, I'm taking mine now.
Okay, yeah, that will have to stay there.
And clean it out with some lemon water. First.
Any allergies to lavender?
Besides.
I was considering it, guys, because everyone was kind of like...
Augustine and...
I plan to. Right now I need to get him back, though.
Joking around after getting absolutely clapped.
Alright, Jesse, just hold on, alright?
If we get given... Well, there's no medics on, so it's just going to be local doctor RP, but... I was going to say, if we get given a strawberry extract, we're 100% permying. Slash me, local doctor makes mistake and pumps him full of strawberry extract. Blood drips from mouth. You know, I think we deserve that, guys, because the past 3 days we've now put in 23 hours on law. Who's gonna drink all the lemonade? You know, I think, like, I think we're at that, the cut, we're at the, hold on, I gotta look up a word really quick. Okay, cusp, yep, that's the word, that's the correct word. It's a really weird word. We're at the cusp of getting promoted to senior deputy, I think. You saw Weller and Tabitha were looking at Jesse to make the call. Earlier, Weller says he wants him to get promoted. Let's just perma before we can get that promotion. Too much paperwork.
Doctors, I've got a critical patient here.
Totally places down gently. Could you imagine, Tommy? They're like, Jesse, we want to give you the promotion. Do you want to be senior deputy? And Jesse just goes, no. He looks so angry right now. Look at him. What the fuck? He's so angry.
Yeah.
You okay?
Yeah.
What was that track? I don't know, Sean. I looked up Sigma Male music.
I'm going to go back and get Bishop.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna... That is a giant ass belt buckle, hell yeah, man. It's a rootin' tootin' belt buckle. Hey, we could do this now at least. Close your eyes, young man. Have I showed you guys the really sad track I made for Verts? The really, really sad one. I feel like it'll fit perfectly for this mood.
There's someone biting at the ranch. If you're going back up there. There's someone biting cougars at the ranch.
There's someone biting.
Just be careful going that
cougars.
One.
Cougars?
I think there might be a couple that might need to come back.
You two want to head that way?
Yeah, you want me to just stand up?
No. I didn't leak a perma, man. I made this months ago.
Another bed in here.
My favorite part is the end, man. It reminds me of, like, Avatar, The Last Airbender, slash this, listen.
Should I go send in a tip that we are all good and accounted for?
Yes, please.
Roger.
Oh, are you alright?
Oh god.
Can I come in the answer telegram?
All right.
I think whoever was looking me over.
I kind of want to sneak away. Maybe I could lay in the bed now. Nope.
Really, Bishop? Get the fuck off me,
everybody
Bishop.
Else is here.
Hey. Abner, would you help me try to move him into the bed? Yep.
How's the doctor on here?
I'm not sure, but it looks like we're trying to just get him into the bed here. Okay.
I think they need him on the floor so they can stretch him out a little better, you know, to get in there. Yeah, they're doing surgery, so...
Did Hooper, did he not see the detail?
Is he gonna live, Doc? If he dies, at least he'll look good in his open casket. With his hairy spalmate. Made of the finest non-igniting gunpowder.
The local doctor.
Will you hang on there, buddy? We gotta go gamble after this.
No, I don't wanna do it.
You know, wouldn't it be funny if we ride all injured into Armadillo? Put all our money on red because we're covered in red.
I want to see what Hooper will do.
Are we going? Have we got an update from the local doctor?
They just finished. Hey, fucking stunt. He's allergic to that. You dumb shit.
Oh God! Please, I'm punching the local doctors.
He was gonna kill him. He's allergic to strawberries.
I can't, but you don't need to punch him.
I'm sorry, Dr. Mann. Somebody had to look after him.
That was a very good call, and it was good that you were here to make sure that he wasn't going to give it, but Jesus Christ. But I'm sorry, you were saying, how are they going?
They just finished sewing up his lung.
His lung, fuck. Okay. Shit.
You got it? Okay.
Alright, I'll go let the others know they were just checking on him.
Sorry?
Hey, buddy.
My chest is on fire.
Hey. Yeah, I know it's on fire. It's because you got shot there, you dumb bastard. But I keep telling you,
it hurts to breathe.
Yeah, it's going to. You got a lung that was punctured. Did they give you some medicine?
Did we get them?
No, we didn't. But we'll get them next time, pal. We'll...
Much obliged.
Then I'll die when I'm dead.
Sure, yes.
You better die when you're dead, pal.
Thank you to all the mothers.
We got some rude boys to catch.
Not for you today, okay? I'm gonna focus on your healing.
You know what they got for you today there, pal?
Oh, yeah.
What?
They got a craps table in the middle of Armadillo. Or maybe roulette.
Okay, is everybody else been looked at by local doctor?
I can't fucking believe you don't scare us like that, are you stupid?
Love, have you been looked at by a doctor?
No.
Then go sit back down.
Okay. Sorry.
We gotta go all in on red.
Abner, have you?
We do gotta go all in on red.
Have you been looked at?
Yeah, been looked at.
Okay. I'll go get the doctor for you, okay, love?
Okay.
Let me see if these doctors, maybe they got something decent for you. Let me in. Maybe they got something decent for me, too.
Gives Jesse morphine.
You're right. There we go. Let me just sprinkle a little of this on you.
You need a wagon or anything like that to get out of here? Or you staying
home?
Yeah.
I live in town. Here we go. All right.
Appreciate it, Bolton.
Inhale deep. Yeah. 3, 2, 1. Oh, don't do it too hard. You might hurt yourself. Shh. Don't cough too much. The local doctor's going to beat my ass.
Okay. That actually hurt me to do.
Oh, thank you, Doc. Oh. Yeah.
Oh,
Riders.
Get riders. Who we got?
Are you stupid, Jesse? Don't scare me like that. You're a fucking idiot.
It's okay, love. I'll die when I'm dead. Okay.
I'll be right back.
You're not allowed to die, you idiot. You still got justice to serve. Hello. How you doing, Mr. Morgan?
Not too bad. You guys look pretty rough.
Oh, feeling pretty rough, but I got some good good, so.
Some good good?
Yes, ask this local doctor right here. He gave me the good goods. Well, you ever tried the good goods? It's great.
No.
For pain.
Yeah. No.
Jesse should get the promotion and immediately perma.
Because of that exact reaction.
What reaction?
You guys look hurt?
It hurts.
That's what the good goods are bad. For.
Yeah, you'll be safe now, Mr. Morgan.
How you doing, kid?
Yeah, you too.
I got shot in the lung, it hurt, but, like I told Hooper, you know, I'll die when I'm dead. We got more criminals to arrest.
That's a fucking spirit, you haven't come this far to die now anyway.
That's our new phrase, guys, I'll die when I'm dead.
I got some good goods. Do you want some? Wait, the doctor said.
I'm okay, thank you, though. But I feel like we should go down to Armadillo and play some blackjack.
Yes, yes, please.
Okay. It hurts to breathe. What happened, huh?
The fucking rude boys. That place, Weller, that place is more defendable than...
I would not have taken that fight.
We were doing really good because we didn't push up to it at all. We were just at the little choke point at the side of the mountain. They pushed up and that just...
I wouldn't have taken that fight. But, you know, I've always said it's definitely in my list of no-no zones. No, it's
where's
not
the undersheriff? Is he okay?
He's okay.
Yeah, next time, let's just scope it out and wait for them to leave.
Yep, that's okay. That happens. Look, you know, everyone tastes defeat. That's the biggest thing everyone's going to remember, right? Even the greatest warriors, they taste defeat. It's bittersweet
to
everyone.
Even me sometimes.
It's no different. Exactly. Hooper especially. More often than not, actually, in fact. Quite a high percentage of times now that I think about it. But, you know, he does himself up. Gets back on the saddle and does it all again.
Yeah.
Sooner or later, right? It's gonna work out.
He's an armadillo wagon.
Yeah,
I wanna hop on the wagon.
Come on.
Yes.
Come on, love.
Armadillo. Hey. Can you help me up, Weller?
Yeah, get up. There's nothing ever wrong with, you know, changing a battlefield. You don't have to fucking... do it on their toes.
All right, we're getting ourselves moving.
Yeah, I agree.
All right, come on.
I need to change. These clothes are covered in blood.
20 minutes after I was deputized with the 10-ton.
Oh, that's right.
All right.
Apparently, I need more boost.
Okay.
Hey, Sheriff, you smell that?
What's that?
It smells like armadillo blackjack.
Pardon?
Listen.
Well, I don't know about you. I'll see you folk later.
Yeah, have fun. I'm going to bed.
Yeah.
Valentine,
you need help up?
Yeah, kind of.
Come on, Jesse. Come on. Arm around me. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Okay. Yep.
There we go.
Oh, also,
by the way,
that, now might be time to say the thing.
The thing?
Thanks.
Remember...
Oh, you're upset. I already told her she cheated on me.
Oh.
Well, yeah. Maybe you shouldn't have cheated on me. How about that?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Hey, Jesse.
You definitely said someone else was your favorite sheriff.
I don't remember. I'm injured, too injured. Yes.
Ah, fair enough. Okay. All right, y'all be safe, please.
Yeah, I think so.
We're gonna go to the stable, and then I'll jump in.
Hey, Jesse.
Yes, Kramer.
Someone walked up to me today in the telegram.
No, I live in Blackwater.
Looked at me up and down for like 2 minutes, didn't say a word, and then said, "You're fake Jesse, aren't you?"
Well, I don't know.
Ow, that hurt.
Jesse,
that
are
that.
You still dark, Jesse? I'm sorry. You're just Jesse. Now.
I'm just Jesse.
Because he's just Jesse because the darkness has already consumed him.
He's
and it's
embraced
just
it.
Jesse now.
Okay. Well, good night. You be safe, everybody, okay?
Good night.
Good night, everyone.
Good night.
And watch over him, Sean.
Good night.
Will do.
Stay safe. I'll make sure the reports get written.
Oh, I'm so hurt. And
I can't believe everyone just suddenly got shot in the head.
I'll do it.
Love, you know the rules of getting shot, right?
Whose MO is that, Sean? I got more questions.
That means you're no longer able to go back on patrol, which means you get stuck with the paperwork.
This guy's not even sub to me. Guys, he's not even subbed to me, but he has fucking feet emotes.
I don't know.
I'm onto this guy.
Right with my foot, okay?
We have typewriters.
I just want to say love is.
What are those?
I know, I'm only kidding.
Highly medicated.
So, a typewriter is it's a little contraption where instead of using a pencil, you press buttons and they translate that letter to the paper.
Are the buttons pink? Because I hate
Dude, Tibbs, bro, that was so much fun, man.
Metal.
I am never fighting there again, though.
I'm
that place is fucked.
Have I made this whitehead fellow in
that place is
before?
It's Deputy Abner.
Way that place is 10 times deadlier than Fort Kettle.
He's quite
that
okay.
Was very rude.
He's one of my
Abner, was that your first gunfight?
No, that was my second. First one was 20 minutes after it was deputized.
Unruly? Yo, thank you for the raid, bro. That was
second,
so much fun, man.
Or third, maybe. Good to see you survived it.
Yeah, certainly.
You guys chose a great spot, man. I don't think there's any place in the crossing that's more defendable than that place.
All right. I'll be stopping us behind the office just so we can have the wagon not plundering up the road.
So, Hooper, how much are you going to put on the table?
All of it. I told Jesse I'd put all of it on red.
Master Tech, yeah, man.
You know, Hooper, your little system has actually been doing wonders. I've made about $200 so far off it.
You see, I tell you, it ain't bad.
Hi, nice.
Good night, folks.
Wow, a lot of wagon traffic right now. Just gonna let them pass.
Can't believe you burnt
That's
me.
Cairo,
what do you mean burnt? Did you get burnt in the fight? I was I was really trying to shoot lanterns. You put something in the Discord. Where, Kerry?
It's hard for me to tell which red-headed woman is which red-headed.
Did any
woman.
Of you guys go down? We were I don't know, man.
Was it just me, or did he say that really weird? He was like, "We should have read it."
No one went down. That's crazy. We had three deputies give call outs saying that people went down.
In love, yes.
Fair enough.
Kerry, what is this? Are you saying this is dark, Jesse?
What?
Oh my lord. That's not good.
Hello.
Are you okay,
Hello.
Friend?
Are you alright?
Mm-hmm. Barely. Oh god.
Do you need some bed?
Okay, Declan.
You guys
hey,
okay?
Friend.
No, I'm alright.
You wanna go gambling, friend?
Oh god, I'm heading in for tonight, otherwise I would. Let me get the horse out of the way.
Do you need bandages, friend?
No, I'm alright. I'll be okay.
Alright, sorry about that. There was a lot of weirdness that just happened in the last about 20 feet.
Whose horse is that?
Yeah,
I don't know whose horse that is, I'm not sure. There's a lot of weirdness.
This man Wayne took like five by himself.
There might have been somebody on it.
Who does Wayne play?
Did we lose someone?
No, we get everyone. Everyone's accounted for.
No, look, Wayne!
Are you sure? Because I think we have an empty seat.
No, Rain and Valentine, Abner, they're the same people.
Okay, I thought we had someone's...
Yes!
You guys be safe.
Nah.
Alright, you as well.
Yeah, man, I got fucked on that cliff. They were saying... they kept saying, down on the cliff, they're down. I'm glad you guys came out on top, though, because the other day we fucked up the Rude Boys in the plains when we had them outnumbered. And we had you guys outnumbered on your home turf, and you guys fucked us up. That was cool.
Now,
you watch some roads. Take me home.
To
the blackjack table. That I'll die at.
Areolas.
What?
Areolas. You know the little middle thing in the...
The red room. Yep, the red room is filled.
I wasn't there for the meeting glidings. I showed up late. I showed up late.
In the
Yeah, that's what I said. I said it looked like Dalloway.
No, that's what Hooper was saying.
You shouldn't
If I was there for the meeting, I would have fanned the hammer on Unruly and ran away back to Blackwater.
She broke his heart. Don't bring her up.
So, how about this scorching hot sun, huh? Ain't it something?
It's hot as hell out here.
They say the sun helps coagulate your blood on the wounds.
I think it at least would help disinfect it a bit.
I was really hoping, like, don't get me wrong, the gunfight was really fun. I was hoping that once one or two of us went down, that the law would pick up our injured and just run away. Because, you know, ending in a standstill is...
Actually, I own one of these wagons.
It is cool.
Armored wagon.
Nah.
But I'm not upset how it went, man. It was still a lot of fun.
I think Flood bought an armored wagon. I ain't too sure.
Alright, folks. Picturesque armadillo.
By the way, I don't know what whichever one of you motherfuckers was up on that I guess from your guys' point of view it'd be the platform on the top right. For us facing inwards, it's the top left. They were fucking bouncing up and down like a spider on a web. They were like they were so glitched out, man.
Go.
I forgot to write the piece.
Good morning and day, Dalloway. How are you? Doing terrific. I'm just about to go gamble with my life away.
Oh God, is Dalloway here? Hooper's worst nightmare. He's gonna be confronted by feelings.
Okay, you really need some new threads. Statement of some kind.
Yeah.
Come check telegrams with me.
Well, I'm gonna get changed so all these bloody clothing's off me, then I'll come and check.
Alright.
I already know Wacky's making a fucking edit of that gunfight. Injured. Pajamas. Del Lobo. This is our home. No one gonna fuck with us here in Rube Rid, fella. And then there's gonna be epic music in the background. Brrrm. We'll show these Muppets how it's done. Brrrm.
You can be around this,
Just you guys wait, man. Our next arc on Jesse that's been confirmed is his, gym bro arc. He's gonna get fucking yoked up off the super serum and start benching. I'll fucking wipe out every single rude boy by myself. Depressy, buff and time. We're not fucking calling him Depressy. How many times do I gotta say it, Carol? Carol Cheesecake? Let's do a shaky writing. Guys, do you spell shaky with an E or is it just like that? It's with an E, right? I got shot. Not no E? Okay. Who the fuck is Cody?
some stupid games of blackjack.
Yes, yes. Something in the way. Something in the way. Yeah.
Bound to fucking happen. I wouldn't have certainly taken a fucking fight though, that's for sure.
Yeah, you know, it's a hard lesson learned.
Well, sometimes you won't know until you try though, you know. Something could happen. I think the biggest thing of those escalated responses is understanding that numbers don't mean shit, they never have.
Yeah, I found that out the hard way.
Know, a whole bunch of bug, you know, grouping up. Fucked anyway.
I don't want to go, I don't want to bet yet until they, until they're in here.
Reckon you haven't been.
I just thought I was sort of doing the bare minimum.
Oh fuck, to some folk that's good detective work. I really want, you know, folks to rustle up and get the detective kind of stuff off the ground. I know there's a lot of folk around the same time who, you know,
put you guys ready?
Great things will come.
Since we got fucked up.
What's the
The roulette or the craps gods are gonna treat us
yeah,
nice.
I guess. I'm starting to see that if you don't do certain things yourself, it doesn't get done.
Absolutely. Regardless whether you're a deputy, senior deputy, an unsheriff, or a sheriff. Well, sometimes you gotta wrangle folks.
Yeah, yeah.
Why is this fella not letting us play? Come on, I got your money.
This doesn't bode well.
He's trying. I don't know, maybe just sit out for a second, Eloy.
You guys ready? Big winner here.
Okay, you don't want my money, fine, whatever.
What if he takes it?
Oh, you know, we could never just fucking fuck me, I guess. Fuck me, I guess.
Never.
That's annoying.
That is, I was really looking forward to blackjack.
We said we're going in on red.
Well, you know what they say, when in doubt, put everything you own on black.
Yep.
Well, you also betting on black?
He's doing black. We got to bet with him.
I was gonna, but the blackjack dealer has not given me my money back.
Ooh.
Sir? Got my things back, please.
I'm glad I stood up first. I had $675 on that table.
Only had 100. Yeah, well.
Red. There goes $200.
And it's my turn to put it all on black.
We're just taking L's tonight, I guess. It's just one of those days. Yeah, I'm starting to think that, Glidings. I didn't want to bet against them, though. No paperwork. I actually want to see what they're working on, though. Okay, we definitely gotta go off duty. You know what we haven't done forever, guys, is read the fucking bulletin board.
I'm gonna go check my telegrams, I'll be back.
Yo, good night, Wacky. Hi, Brooke. I should have permed. Just to crush Cleo even more. I don't even know how wanted the rude boys are, but you know, you got Hooper doing the paperwork, so I don't, you know, that's a good sign. That means your guys' charges won't be maxed. We'll never get senior deputy at this rate. We don't max charges. That is a joke, by the way. It is a joke. All right. We're gonna go with our gut here, guys.
The blackjack dealer ain't working. You don't want to work no more. He's on strike. Son of a bitch. You fucking sack of shit. Seriously. Alright, well, that's not too bad. Big Marsh.
That's an idiot.
Three blacks in a row. It has to be red.
You reckon? Dude, put everything you have on red.
Okay.
How much is that?
$500.
It would. I put 500 just down before. Oh no, 400. Put it on black though.
We gotta cover our greens.
And I really wish the blackjack dealer was dealing. It makes me sad.
Hi, Erica.
Excuse me.
Long time no see.
What are you doing? Excuse me.
Well, I'm trying to figure out how to play the game. I'm watching over your goddamn shoulder.
You give me a little bit of space.
Absolutely. Can you teach me how to... What are the numbers?
Can teach
mean,
you how to play.
Galloway?
All right. It's at the start of a new round right now. Right now, he's about to roll. The simplest thing is don't pass or pass, right? They rolled 11. That's craps. That's ending the round. Okay, so it's about to be a new round again.
Red or green,
so pass
baby.
Or don't pass.
Right
I
here. Here it
$5
is.
That is don't pass.
Beautiful.
So what that means is I'm hoping that when the point is rolled just from now, we're going to wait till the points rolled till I explain the rest of this.
You've already lost me. So you're telling me I can...
Okay, listen to me. Pass means point. They're about to roll the point in 9 seconds. You see that little off...
Numerical inertia, baby.
How'd you go?
He landed on red. I made $500.
There you go. Prayer to you.
All right. See how it's now hovering above the 8, the on button? That means that is the point. So, if you want to, the pass means that, and he's gone. Oh, for God's sake, I hate. If you have to listen to get it. There's a pass and don't pass.
Pass.
We're waiting for them to roll.
Almost made your money back? Yeah. Maybe we should have gone in again.
Sure, I'm just gonna use it. That's rather heavy.
How are you feeling,
Brett? As a soon, cannot complain. How about yourself?
It hurts to breathe, but you know, I'll die when I'm dead.
That's what you were saying. Death can have me when it hurts me. I'll get the door for you.
Okay, thank you. I usually say I'll sleep when I'm dead, but everything hurts.
You seen where Dalloway went?
She's upstairs, gambling.
Yeah. Hold on.
Fourteen hours, chat? Come on. Where's that rank up? Guys, is Hoop streaming? All right, chat, we're gonna call it here. 14 hours. We got that gunfight at the end. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you guys for hanging out, man. We'll be back tomorrow. Maybe with some mills. Who knows? Looks like we're back on our degen. No, I'm